feel so good.
Goddamn cat.
Ugh.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Over here, please.
Yo.
Welcome to the wipe house. How may I wipe you today?
Is this everything?
Uh-huh.
That'll be...
350.
Bucks.
I'm not paying that.
Don't make me call the police.
Oh, no. You are not talking to me, Julio.
I can help you over here, please.
Hey.
Welcome to the wipe house. How may I wipe you today?
How's it going?
Doing pretty good.
No problem.
Is this everything?
Sure.
That'll be...
$350.
Dollars.
I'm not...
This can't
that.
Be good for me, but I feel great.
Sure. You got an issue?
I'm sorry, but you'll have to go to the back of a line. I can help you over here, please.
Hi.
Welcome to the Wipe House. How may I wipe you today?
How you doing?
Okay.
That's the ticket.
That'll be $350.
I'm never shopping here again.
Please, calm down.
Up yours, pig!
I can help you over here, please.
Hey!
Welcome to the Wipe House. How may I wipe you today?
Is this everything?
Yeah.
That'll be
$350.
I'm not paying that!
Let's work this out, peacefully.
Go screw yourself!
Welcome to the Wipe House. How may I wipe you today?
Hi there. I'd like your finest roll of ass wipes, please.
That'll be $380, bucks.
Fuck you.
I'm sorry, but you need more money.
Stuff. Hey, I'm pretty good at this. Fuck. Ugh, that's gonna be sore. This can't be good for me, but I feel great. Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Oh God!
Minding my own business, just enjoying my Second Amendment rights.
Why not head through that employee's only door and help yourself?
Mission accomplished. Shit.
Drop it, asshole! We got a situation here!
I suppose it would have been more politically correct to kill the women and the minorities first.
off.
And the fingers are still attached. It's like bowling, only cooler. Oh man, that's fucking awesome. There it is. Ow! It's like bowling, only cooler.
I'm hitting that! Ha! Stop or I'll shoot! Freeze!
This can't be good for me, but I feel great. Now the flowers will grow. That's gonna leave a mark.
fool.
I don't feel so good. This can't be good for me, but I feel great. This can't be good for me, but I feel great. Flowers will grow. Oof. shit. Feel so good. This can't be good for me, but I feel great. I suppose it's time to carry out a little corporate warfare. This can't be good for me, but I feel great. That can't be good. Slow roasted goodness. Flowers will grow. One to grow on. That's the ticket. My president is Chuck Hess. Here's your rebate, you damn dirty ace. Mission accomplished with extreme prejudice. And it looks like the day is done. Time to return to the church.
What?
This can't be good for me, but I feel great. yeah. I gotta find more of that good stuff. I'm guessing these guys won't be too pleased the next time we meet up. Better stay frosty.
Great job, dude. The church really appreciates the work you put in.
Right. Now about Champ.
Yeah, you want to find and cure Champ. Have no fear, for I have the knowledge you need to know. Yes, sir, I, and I alone, possess the secret. And all I need to do now is tell you that little thing. To find and cure Champ, that one single secret you need to know is... What the...
Digging the fucking pieces.
Oh, shit! These zombie assholes are breaking in from the fucking cemetery! Remember, to take these guys out, you gotta go for the head. Speaking of getting head... How's it going?
Vince?
You fucking...
Oh, great. Now my day is complete.
Nothing personal, man. But you're fired from life.
Damn, this whole place is being overrun. I better find a way out. You guys are all awesome. I gotta find more of that good stuff. This can't be good for me, but I feel great. Oh, that's just nasty. Ow! I gotta find more of that good stuff. This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Look out, idiot.
This can't be good for me, but I feel good. This can't be good for me, but I feel great. Ow. Ah, that's the stuff. This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Triumphant over the zombie oppressor Vince and his clan. And who do we have here?
Don't mind me. I'm just passing through.
Holy me! It's the dude! Vince's second in command. You're the tyrant who exterminated so many of our kind and whipped my ass 11 years ago. Quick, my minions, take him prisoner.
Oops.
We have some unfinished business to take care of. You're gonna be spending the night in the junkyard.
Hell, what a day that was. I saw my former employer become one of the undead, got captured by a horde of mad cow Tourette zombies, and finally ended up imprisoned in the junkyard of a demonic bovine overlord. And despite all that, I'm still no closer to finding Champ.
Yep, looks like it's another fine mess you've gotten yourself into. How do you plan to get out of this one, Skippy?
Say, I've been meaning to ask. Is there someone else hanging around inside my mind?
Don't pay no attention to me. I'm just that little voice in the back of your head. But don't you worry. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Don't look now, but your friend Beelzebub is headed this way.
It is my lady, oh! It is my love! Soon we'll be together in loving matrimony! But first, I need to take care of that cash flow problem! You there! The dreaded undead oppressor! I need your help! I have just met the true love of my life, and we are set to be wed today! Our marriage will be beautiful, but there are still errands to be completed before the ceremony! My zombie minions are too brain-dead to be of any use, so you will perform these tasks for us!
And what's in it for me?
Help us, and we won't feast upon your flesh and wear your shredded entrails as neckties!
Fair enough. What do I have to do?
I require money in order to satisfy my soon-to-be-wed wife's insatiable chocolate habit. It would be immoral to take your cash, so we'll earn the funds the good old-fashioned way, through a scam charity. Just ask any yokel you can find in town for donations. Charity money will only get us so far. Bring me a breast pump so that I may make a fortune selling my kosher daddy's milk to the public. There should be one at the local old Coots farm, and be sure to get the kosher model. My teats are sensitive. I plan to spend our honeymoon in our wondrous new home, but the damn air conditioner is broken. Find some AC parts so we can build a new unit. I'm sure you can find at least one part somewhere in this trash heap. Check the insolent humans market to see if any of the dealers has a part for sale. And I've heard those crazies at the loony bin worship one of the pieces. Ransack the place. Finish these tasks, and I promise your head won't end up on a pike. Maybe.